Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts. Since as members of one body, you are called to peace. And be thankful. Let the message of Christ dwell among you richly as you teach and admonish one another with all wisdom through psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit, singing to God with gratitude in your hearts. And whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him. Look among the nations, observe, be astonished, wonder, because I am doing something in your days you would not believe if you were told.
Cause you got a lion inside of those hearts. get up and praise the Lord. Come on, my soul. Come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your soul. Cause you got a lion inside of those arms. Get up and praise the Lord.
Tasted, I have seen the realness of your love for me. It's written on your hands and feet. It's only evidence on me. Yeah. Your love is better than life. I can't. and there's nothing I can take your place. No, there's nothing I can separate. And mercy will follow me every time I turn around. Surely your goodness and mercy will follow me every time I turn around. Surely your goodness and mercy will follow me every time I turn around. Surely your goodness and mercy will follow me every time I turn around. Surely your goodness and mercy will follow me. Your goodness and mercy will follow. Oh, your love is better than life. I can't even wrap my mind around it. One day, here in your eyes, better than a thousand elsewhere. Your love keeps on running, running, keeps on running down to me. Yeah. Keeps on running.
Trust you, Lord.
He's been my fourth man in the fire, time after time. Born of his spirit, washed in his blood, and what he did for me on Calvary is more than enough. Oh, I trust in God, my Savior, the one who will never. My Savior, the one who will never fail. He will never fail. Perfect submission, all is at rest. I know the has ordered my steps, yes, more. So this is my story. Yes, this is my song. Praising my risen King and Savior all the days long. I trust in God, my Savior.
And he answered, that's why I trust him. church. My wife and I have waited 10 years. 10 years of marriage, 3 heaven babies. And I rejoice because we're 6 months pregnant. And the song is true. Matthew 6:33 is true. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and all his righteousness, and everything, all these things would be added unto you. And just like Andrew was leading the team this evening before we got up here, so many things we pray and ask for the Lord, but the one thing that is so precious, just like David, he asked the Lord, do not depart from me. Keep your spirit near to me, Lord, because it's everything we need. So when we seek the Lord in less, when we seek the Lord in much, when we seek the Lord without work, when we seek the Lord when we're working overtime, the Lord sees it. We're sowing in faith. Can we just sing that chord, that bridge one more time? I sought the Lord.
I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. That's why I trust him.
That's why I trust him.
I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, yes. Heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered.
That's why I trust in
God. That's why I trust in God, my Savior, the one who will never fail. He will never fail.
Hey!
won't have the Savior of the world. Won't have the Savior of my heart. Savior of the world. The one who loved us first is reaching out for us. He's calling us his own. Yes. Forever is sealed with him. Cast every fear aside, cast every doubt aside. He is greater than your pain. He is greater than your lack. He is greater than all your burden. He is in you still. So let every name come bow before the King of Kings. Let every tongue confess that he is Lord. Lift up your shout that is joined with all the heavens singing.
Spirits are rushing in, fire of God falling in. Holy Ghost, breathe on us, we pray. As we repent, turn from sin, revival embers smoldering. Breath of God, fan us into flame. Fresh wind, the fragrance of heaven, pour your spirit out, pour your spirit out. Ooh, yeah.
fragrance of heaven. Pour your spirit out. Pour your spirit out. Holy anointing, the power of your presence. Pour your spirit out. Pour your spirit.
Things which eye has not seen and ear has not heard, which have not entered the heart of man, all that God has prepared for those who love Him. Alas, Lord God, behold, you have made the heavens and the earth by your great power and by your outstretched arm. There is nothing too hard or too wonderful for you. Thank you. may we not leave this place without a greater understanding of who you are. Without personally knowing our God in a deeper way. For you never fail and you never move. And you never change. So help us to go deeper, Lord. Help us to have a greater understanding of who you are and all that you've done for us, God, and just how much you love us. It is our desire to know you more. There's no other reason for us to be here. For nothing else comes close. There isn't even a close second, God, to knowing you more. To fellowshipping with the King and living life abundantly the way you designed for us. For no eye has seen, no ear has heard all that you've prepared for us, God. There is so much more than we know. You are so much greater than we know. And greater are you who is in us than he who is in the world. Greater are you than any idol made of stone or flesh. Lord, would you sit upon the throne of our hearts tonight? Would you be enthroned upon our praise? And would you speak to us, God? Would your spirit fall afresh, Lord?
Just you. practicing this song earlier, JR jokingly said, this is like a love song to God. It's like our like romantic love song to God. It kind of is, though. It's so good to worship with you all. It's so good to be in God's presence. It's so good to just feel like his peace, his joy, his light, like the refreshing of just worshiping him and just feeling whole because we're just locked in him. But for sure, once we leave this place, all the pressures of the world and all the pressures of life and the demands of everything that's going on is just gonna for sure want to bring us down, want to crush us, want to weigh us down, and then that's when we start to strive. We're like, I want that hope again. I want that peace again. I want that joy. And then you start to strive and try and find it for yourself. But God is letting you know you don't have to strive. Just surrender to me and make me your first love. Go back to God and make him your first love. Fall in love with him again. Put him first in your family. Put him first in your finances. Put him first in your homes, in your community, in your place of work. Put him first. Fall in love with him again. He's asking you tonight to make him your first love. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, with all your mind. Let him know tonight, Lord, all we want is you. All we need is you, Father God. Just you. day that death would die. Our Savior gave his life, rejected by us all. In silence bore the cross. This man of sorrow will make our hearts whole. We are healed by his stripes, those in darkness brought to light, the word fulfilled in Jesus.
You are our healer.
In Isaiah 53:5, it says, "But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was on him, and by his wounds we are healed." James 5:15, "And the prayer offered in faith will make the sick person well. The Lord will raise them up. If they have sinned, they will be forgiven. Therefore, confess your sins to each other and pray for each other so that you may be healed. The prayer of a righteous person is powerful and effective." Mark 2, the story of the paralyzed man. A few days later, when Jesus again entered Capernaum, the people heard that he had come home. They gathered in such large numbers that there was no room left, not even outside the door, and he preached the word to them. So men came, bringing him a paralyzed man, carried by four of them. Since they could not get him to Jesus because of the crowd, they made an opening in the roof above Jesus by digging through it, and then lowered the mat the man was lying on. When Jesus saw their faith, He said to the paralyzed man, "Son, your sins are forgiven." Church, by his stripes we are healed. And I want us to stand in faith today, in bold faith, claiming healing. Maybe some of us have physical infirmities, physical pain. It could be as small as a cold, it could be as big as an organ failure, but we are standing tonight in faith that there will be healing. It may not even be you tonight. Maybe your family member, a loved one, a friend. Just like those friends who brought the paralyzed man. Bring these people to Jesus tonight, and we will stand in faith. We will intercede for them tonight. Father God, we lift up our bodies to you. We lift up our minds to you. We lift up our hearts to you, hearts that need healing. Lord, we lift up our guts to you. Lord, we lift up our legs, our feet, everything from our head to our toe. We lift it all up to you. May you be glorified in this body. That rose Jesus from the grave is in our bodies, and we declare healing tonight in Jesus' name. There will be healing tonight. We rebuke the works of the enemy. We rebuke the lies. We rebuke anything that is coming against our faith. Because we know, Father, that you have healed us. It says in your word, by your stripes we are healed. And we are coming to you tonight, Father, in bold faith. Thank you for healing us. Lord, we come to you and we bring our family members, our loved ones, our friends. We thank you, Lord, that even tonight you are touching them, Lord. You are coming over their bodies. Your Holy Spirit is just entering and moving. Lord, we believe that you are a God of miracles. We believe that you are a God of healing. Lord, we have friends and family members who are suffering with mental issues, with emotional pain. We thank you, Lord, that you are healing them even now. Lord, thank you, Lord, that you are breaking the bondage. You are breaking These chains you are breaking. All of these transgressions, Father. We thank you, Lord, for your healing. We declare in faith, we claim healing tonight. Lord, we will not leave this place. We will not leave this place, Father, without healing. That is how bold our faith is tonight, Father God. We know, Father. Thank you, Lord, for healing. Thank you, Father God, that you have already healed us tonight. Thank you, Lord. We declare all of this in your mighty, mighty name, in your powerful name, Father God. Only to you be glory. Only to you be praise, Father. Only to you. Lord, our bodies will be living testimonies of your goodness and of your faithfulness. For your blood.
abundantly beyond all that we ask or think, according to the power that works within us. To him be the glory in the church and in Christ Jesus to all generations forever and ever. Amen.
When did I start to forget all of the great things you did? When did I throw away faith for the impossible? How did I start to believe you weren't sufficient for me? Why do I talk myself out of seeing miracles? 'Cause you are more than able. I see you are more than able. Yeah. You are more than able. Oh my God, yes.
What the Lord can do, it's gonna happen. Just let the way make it through. He's gonna move. He's gonna move. Oh, can you imagine with all of the faith in the room what the Lord can do? Yeah. What the Lord can do, it's gonna happen. Just let the way make it through. He's gonna move.
Anything is possible. am I to deny what the Lord can do?
Gives life is more than able to restore it, to bind up our wounds and make us whole. For he has promised to do something in our day greater than we might ask or think. So we raise our voice today to say, great are you, Lord.
You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness, you give hope, you restore.
Three.
worthy, God. Always worthy, King. Yeshua.
You are my everything, and I will.
sing it together.
Filled with wonder, awestruck wonder, at the mention of your name.
Sing it again. Filled with wonder.
Filled with wonder, awestruck wonder, at the mention of your name.
One more time. Filled with wonder.
Filled with wonder, awestruck wonder, at the mention of your name.
Sing it again. Filled with wonder.
Filled with wonder, awestruck wonder, at the mention of your name.
We sing Jesus.
Jesus, your name is power.
Look at that. 9 o'clock on the dot. We started late, so I thought we were going to go late. But thanks for worshiping with us tonight. What a treat it is to gather together in the presence of God. He is so worthy, so good to us, so faithful to meet us when we seek Him. Tonight would not have been possible without the help of some good friends. The last 2 days straight, Mr. Josh Hoops and Mr. Craig Tins both came at 8 o'clock in the morning today and yesterday and transformed this room specifically so that we could enjoy a night of worship together. Others joined in and helped, of course, everyone in the booth. Ronnie on lyrics, Mike, Scott, Ronan, so grateful And if there's a few people up here that you don't recognize, they're old friends of mine. Some of them I know from different places. It's a lot like heaven. Being surrounded by friends you know from different places, friends that are dear, friends that you have precious memories with, but all worshiping God together. Just a little tiny glimpse for me of what heaven will be like. You guys better still be near me when we're up there. Brother Tim Healy is a music director over at Crossline Church. He's been playing with me for years. JR, worship leader in Corona. That's where he drove from today. South Hills Church, where I was actually before joining you guys here at beautiful Calvary, Mission Viejo. And then Ina, an old friend from Saddleback. She drove from San Diego to be here. So make sure you thank her on your way out. Brandon, a drummer also from Saddleback. He helps Tim at Crossline with a few things. Sam, you guys know him. Local boy, good friend, multi-talented, blessing us with his time. And Jacob. He's so much better than I was at his age. So I hope you're dreaming big, my friend, because the sky's the limit for you. God has great plans for you. He sees your heart, your faithfulness, the time you pour into rehearsing and preparing for every Sunday you're here. So grateful for you and your whole family, actually. I want to end tonight with a little bit of energy, a little bit of celebration, another reminder of God's faithfulness, of his goodness to us, of his power, a reminder of his power, what he does, what he loves to do, what he still does. But you have to stand, because this is a dancing song.
Since when has impossible ever stopped you? Now my God, come on. Friday's disappointment, and Sunday's empty too. Since when has impossible ever stopped you? This is the sound of dry bones rattling. This is a praise, make a dead man walk again. Open the grave, I'm coming out. I'm gonna live again. This is the sound of your eyeballs rattling.
Same God in Revelations,
and our Lord will be returning on a cloud. Come on, with fire in his eyes. My God is able to save and deliver and heal and restore anything that he wants to. Just ask the man who was thrown on the blows of Elisha if there's anything that he can't do, yeah. Just as the stone that was loved to move the party, what happens when God says no? I feel him moving in now. I feel him now. I feel him do it now. Do it now. Do it now. This
bless you. I hope you were filled tonight. We'll do it again, but who knows what it'll look like. This was a crazy enough idea that enough people helped me out with, so keep dreaming, keep believing. God lives with you. He is in you. Remember, greater is he who is in you than he who is in the world. Enjoy life with God.
And let's give it up for Andrew putting this together. I love you, brother. It's a pleasure to worship with you.
And for Calvary Chapel, who lets me do crazy things like this. God bless you guys.